years, the support of Ski Santa Fe and Sandia Peak, the Adaptive Ski Program is in its 29th year, teaching people with a disability or critical illness how to slide down the slopes. KOAT Action 7 Sports Director Orlando Sanchez has more.
Just another day at Ski Santa Fe.
Perfect.
The fresh air and powdery slopes of northern New Mexico are hard to beat.
It makes you feel like you're living again.
Folks of all ages with different types of disabilities are signed up for the Adaptive Ski Program.
They can't walk. Some of them can't feed themselves sometimes, but they can ski and have a great time and, you know, spread that joy to everybody that sees it.
Mario suffers from muscular dystrophy. He'll never forget the thrill of his first time in the program.
I still get chills right now telling the story. My jacket was flapping and my cheeks were flopping, and when I stopped at the bottom, my heart was pounding, and I had that same rush that I always had from when I used to be healthier.
Moments like that have inspired others to participate.
If he can do it, and he's paralyzed on the right side of his body, heck, I could do it too.
With over 250 volunteers spanning three separate locations across the state and hundreds of participants, the Adaptive Ski Program is one of the best in the Southwest.
It changes my life on a daily basis. You know, people are always thanking me for the lessons I teach, and actually I should be thanking them. It's the most fulfilling thing I've ever done, other than being a parent.
In Santa Fe, Orlando Sanchez, KOAT Action 7 Sports.
More than half of the program's students pay little to nothing to get involved because of donations.